boys and girls, listen up. Our objective is to locate and disable the Psi Disruptor's primary power generator. Once we've done that, we'll turn over the mission to Mankes and Kerrigan. Let's move out.
I'm gone.
HQ.
Kerrigan, the generator's offline. You can send down the Psi emitter at any time.
Good work, Jim.
The Psi emitter will be carried by one of my SCVs. With the disruptor's power cut, the emitter should be able to get the attention of any renegade Zerg near it. The SCV will then be able to lure the Zerg back to your base. Once the Zerg arrive there, you'll be able to assert direct control over them.
I read you. Right away, sir. Roger that.
Perfect. With these Zerg, I can construct a new hive cluster. Once my forces have grown strong enough, I can assault the Psi Disruptor directly.
Reporting for duty.
Forces on attack.
Excellent work. Although these Zerg are now under my control, I sense that there are more Zerg out there. We must lure as many of them here as possible.
Some immediate evac.
In transit HQ.
Minerals. Our forces are under attack. Our forces are under attack. Our forces are under attack. Thank you. attack. Is all your time.
Yeah. one more override. Evolution complete. Evolution complete. Our forces are under attack.